I'm Brendan.
Hi, I'm Jack.
Hi, I'm Manpri.
Hi, I'm Sarah. And we're here at the ASB Arena to go to the Interface Xpo.
Inside the Expo, we found lots of stalls that were advertising lots of programs and products.
We were super excited and a little nervous for interviewing strangers.
On the other side of the hall, there was keynote speakers and lots of teachers listening to them.
I really liked hearing about the Mind Lab. They get to do super fun stuff like making movies, programming robots, and 3D printing.
And the keynote speakers also talked about internet security.
It is amazing how many online attacks are happening to our schools each day.
After the talks, we got to go around the stalls and talk to them about products they offer for schools.
Very short term, but basically it's a large Android tablet built into a low trolley, so it would be for things like ECE areas, so junior areas, where they can all sit around it. Then you can do something like, you can load on whatever apps you've got on there. This one's a pretty cool one, so we've got it connected through these headphones. So what you can do is you can put these headphones, hit the drums.
Can you hear it?
Yeah.
There you go.
My favourite product was the Android tablet because you can play lots of educational games.
It was useful to score because it was large and the group could even sit by it.
It's tailor-made for each school, so it's more of a service than a product, so it's not a physical, like a piece of chocolate. It's a service that we provide depending on what the school needs.
Everyone was really nice. They made us feel special, even gave away lollies, and we could win prizes.
They should invest in it because they can invest a lot of money in this stuff and then not use it effectively. So if they really want to use it.
And mathematics is actually it's the biggest maths resource in the world with about 5 million students.
It's like a dog.
I know.
My favourite stall was Nemo because
it was tons of fun and we got to play on the iPad.
It will be useful in the classroom because they've got these touchscreen TVs that the kids can go on the iPads and do the tests. Then the teacher can hide around the screens and see what they...
And it would also be useful because you can also connect up to 50 devices.
Because it makes things a lot easier, that means the families can...
And the food was really nice.
Overall, it was a really fun day and we learned a lot about technology in schools.
Thanks, can we come again next year?
We just finished the Interface Xpo.
And it was awesome!
It was awesome. I loved it.
I loved all the technology and all candy.